Hi, what's going on YouTube? I'm Dehydra, and I'll be playing Lego Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. Let me start new game. Here we go. Save. Alright. So, which should I start with first? The original trilogy? The sequels? Or the prequels? You know, I'm gonna just start with the prequels. Gotta start it from the beginning. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Sorry. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes to outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with the blockade of deadly battleships, the greedy Trade Federation stopped shipping to small planet of Naboo, while the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events. The Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice, the galaxy to settle the conflict. Gosh, I messed that all the way up. Well, now we get to hear what
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I silly shot? Had a bit of a dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a so do feeling I. about this.
All right. Oh, no way I could. Flying this. Wait a minute. Okay. Hold on. All right, there we go. Speed up. Press double hold. Right trigger to shoot. Okay. Nice. Yeah, no, I'm good. I don't think I want to have very controls.
We've been cleared for boarding.
Wait a minute.
Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
I think I messed up. We go.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service.
What you got for me, T?
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors.
This guest service is pretty nice. But, you know, this hallway is pretty long. They're stalling us. They're cleaning up things around so they can figure out what to do.
Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chinese?
No way, and I can willingly use the force.
The cowards. The negotiations will be short.
I'm liking this.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
No. There we go. Alright, where's the other? Okay.
That didn't sound.
This droid's on the outside of that wall. Door. Not wall.
We need to get out of here.
They tried to gas us in. Hey, yeah, I know how to attack, okay. Oh, wait, a combo? Whoa, hold up. This is interesting.
A lightsaber should make short work of that block.
Oh, we're using trigger to block. Where's the other guy? Oh. Let's get going. And I can build my lightsaber. That's nice. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, I can definitely deal with this. My teammate helping me out too. Yeah, I'm liking this. That way I don't have to worry about getting smoked the entire time. Alright, let's cut a hole in this. And that small hole caused all of this? Negotiation. Ouch. Good, Quagga.
Get out of here before more droids show up.
Okay, shut up. Oh, so that's how you switch, huh? Okay, so there's no more pressing Y to switch. Interesting. So I guess you just press over on the D-pad. Got it.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Why would you stop? I just want to go to where you
are. Hurry! We're going underwater, okie day? For my warning, yo. Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
No, it has not. No, it has not. That boy was literally getting tickled by fish.
Yusa going to the bosses. Yusa in big doo-doo this time.
I mean, really say he's a big dude.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He questioned the boss's personal Heba Libba Bongo.
Miss, I told you. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Ain't no accident in that. What the heck? Did he just turn or something? Oh. Okay. This time, Jar Jar, a big dude. My bad. Yes.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo.
That was easy.
Is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him.
No. You guys can keep him. I don't want him. Keep him away from me. Did I go the wrong way? I went the wrong way. Okay. Wait. Where am I? Oh, okay. I guess I just saw it. Well, that's nice. I can actually sprint. That's cool. Willingly block.
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
He's a submarine. So find one, talk back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know there's a setting us up, all right? On the planet Kor? Oh, man. Lock. But leave that to me, sir.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
There you go. That was easy. Oh, I could also switch with the bump. Heck yeah. What type of squiddle angler fish is that? Squidangler fish. Or maybe a squidangler fish. I don't think that has any
arms.
Don't worry, the force will guide us.
The force?
I don't think he knows what the force is.
Move.
Miss me, sucker!
Shoot.
Don't worry, Qui-Gon, I'm doing it. Crap. Oh my god, I almost messed up. Came out of nowhere. He okay. Yep. Oh wow. All his health is gone. Yeah. He's dead. Hey, as long as you don't follow me, I'm fine.
Oh shit.
furry.
Oh, wow. That was it. What the f-
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Hey, I don't like how everything got dark. Is he in front of me? No, it's a different one. Like he said, there's always a bigger fish.
Mister told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar.
Yeah.
It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
This me. Missed again. Upgrades. Interesting. Hey, buddy, you mind coming back around and saving? Thanks. Ooh.
I see our friend is hungry again.
We're gonna have a midnight snack.
Lovely.
We must find the queen.
She's already been captured.
Victory.
Don't celebrate too early. Should have said that, moron.
Should have said that.
Oh, I completed all the challenges? What the heck? Cool. Okay, I only got 2 out of 5. Nice.
Okay. What? Interesting. Upgrade. Oh! Speed sprint. Here we go.
That brings a closing to this episode in particular. I enjoyed your presence. I hope you enjoyed mine. If you did in any way at all, be sure to give that like button a dragon breath. And subscribe to be a part of my dragoon.